the Ping Gold Putter Vault, golf's very own Fort Knox, where over 3,000 gold replica putters that have been used to win tour events since the early 1970s are stored. Each putter in here is an exact replica of its original model, all uniquely marked with the date, name, and tournament. This is the oldest gold putter won by John Barnum in 1962 at the Cajun Classic with a Model 69. Ping founder Carsten Solheim first began the tradition as a way of thanking and commemorating the golfers who had won using a Ping putter. Two gold-plated replicas were made, one for the champion, one for the collection, and what started as a simple act of gratitude quickly grew into what is now one of the most valuable collections in the world.